breathe out.
Yeah, was that like a whistle?
It was like it was like someone trying to whistle.
Yeah. You can come forward, there's nothing to be afraid of. Hello Spooklets and welcome back to my channel. So tonight I am back at the hotel. If you've been with me for a while, you know this place. I've only been there once. We had quite a crazy night in here. But I've come back tonight and there's just two of us. I'm here tonight with Simon from Explore Beyond.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hi.
We're here on our own. This place is huge. Simon's looking forward to an explore. I'm looking forward to exploring again. I did feel quite poorly last time I was here. I didn't understand why at first. It was in the same place. I kept going poorly every time we went. Because to get to the ballroom, you have to go. The stairs are there. Up the stairs and down the corridor. That you can't get to the ballroom any other way. So obviously we'd been up and explored up there anyway. And I felt poorly. Come back down here and I felt really on edge. And was trying to do table tipping. Yeah. And then I was fine after that. But then we went back up to go find the ballroom, and in the same spot I started going really, it was horrible. I can't explain it. But last time I was here, guys, we was asking things to be thrown within this area and things were being thrown. It was quite much more of an explore last time. I don't think we stopped and really listened last time, so we'll have to do that this time and see what we get. So fingers crossed for some activity. Also, Explore Beyond is going to be linked in the description. Please go give him a subscribe because he's amazing. And yeah, let's do this. I'm nervous. I've got butterflies.
You'll be okay.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine. God, it's so quiet.
I think being because we're like out as well in the like we've literally got the river, haven't we, in front of us?
Yeah.
But it's not like a river; it's like the sea, and it's massive.
Yeah.
So
it is very wide.
Yeah, it's not going to like flow like a river where you're going to hear it. It's just like sea entities, basically.
Yeah.
And I think because we're so far away from everybody, that's why it's dead quiet. And it's a really clear night as well.
It is so clear. It's quite cold as well, guys, and I am shivering a bit.
Yeah, it's cold.
So I'm sorry for any camera shake.
This is a torch, by the way. Just so you know, it's going to bulge.
It's wet and greasy in the floor, isn't it? Yes.
Could be cooking oil for something, yeah. It's like greasy.
Oh, it does look like cooking oil.
Still smells a bit like cooking oil, doesn't it?
It does, yeah. What's that? Salt? Or snow? Oh, I know where we are now. We're behind the bar. God, it's even a maze back here. Some sort of... There's like a single sink. Oh, a toilet maybe? Yeah, it's got soap dispenser in there. It might be staff toilet.
What did you just say?
A staff toilet. Somebody's trying to set fire up. Is that you? I just heard a knock. In there. Did you not? Oh, I don't know then. Don't you hate it when that happens? And you hear a noise but no one else is.
Isn't it there just after that sounded, that, I'll be honest, sounded like a building, you know, where it just creaks.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
God, that can sound forever. Jesus.
Wait. I think the ballroom's there.
Is it?
I think we've found the ballroom. Heavy feeling in here?
Yeah, there is.
It's ever so weird in here. Did you just hear people talking?
Your ears?
No.
See, there was like a scream, not a scream, like if someone's in pain or trying to, you know, scared kind of thing.
Yeah.
It was like, you know, kids messing around kind of scream. But it also sounded like I said, when you hear a fox.
Yeah.
Now, after we were listening for a moment after, I thought I could hear like males' voices.
And that's what I thought I just heard now.
Again, yeah, same.
It was down here as well, actually. It was down there. But someone moved down there.
It's a bit less burnt over here.
Yeah. Wow. I was saying the fire obviously started the bar end.
I think I was spraying, you can see all the carpet here.
I know, it's just all melted and gone all crispy.
You know when you see like a forest fire, a grass fire, and it just comes slowly towards you?
Yeah.
That's kind of how it is, isn't it? You can see where it's been put out. It's been lit, that is.
It's horrible, isn't it? It's weird. I feel like we're obviously alone, but I feel like we're not alone.
Yeah. Them voices, though, they're weird.
Yeah.
When we were back up there and we heard it, it sounded like closer.
Yeah.
But that then sounded like it was in that direction when we were down there. But we've heard nothing since.
No. It is, but it sounds like a goose.
Yeah,
that's a goose, that is.
That's coming from that direction, which should be the river over that way, I guess.
Because all that's here is lakes. Yeah. That's what's surrounding the hotel. I've got a really runny nose, sorry guys. Yeah, there they are, look. Think of all the happy memories on them chairs and they've just been left to rot.
I wonder how many people that sat on them got divorced after.
A lot, probably. Here we are upstairs.
God, how many rooms is
there? Oh God, it goes on forever.
Oh, Jesus.
Forever and ever. This is where I start to feel funny, so it'd be interesting to know if it happens again. You're making the bed, Simon.
I was going to sit on it. It's covered in glass.
Everything's covered in glass. Is it comfy? Are we taking the mattresses?
It's
Sylvie, you've got new mattresses.
It's not comfy, but it's not uncomfy. I could lie on this. It's a proper hotel mattress.
It'll do, sort of material.
But it's not like Premier End mattress.
Right.
It's like a waterbed. It's very springy.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. But it folds. It's a double one that folds. It's got a zip.
Well, isn't that clever? I need to test it.
There's also hats.
That is beautiful. It really suits you.
I feel like a warrior.
A warrior? You look like a warrior. I need to test this mattress now. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, I could sleep on that.
I think I could. But I wake up with a bad back.
Yeah, I know what you mean. That's our age. Yeah, we haven't been down there yet. What? Oh God, I just saw a foot.
You have to blank that swearing out, but Jesus Christ, I absolutely...
Oh, they're used to me swearing, don't you worry
my
about it.
My small intestine is now my large intestine.
Oh
my
God.
My small intestine.
You got a hole in your foot, mate. Oh, heck.
Oh, Jesus.
You do not look good.
Oh, it's just a head and a leg.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You've got a lovely leg. Oh, that is creepy. Oh, for God's sake.
It's not
going to
stay.
It's not going to do it, is it? There we go. Thank you, kind sir.
Did we need carried on that way?
Yes. And then you can get downstairs the other end.
Probably confusing that.
I know. It's like a maze, isn't it? I know where them suite rooms are now. They're up here. It's lovely, isn't it? Why would you, stupid, stop smashing the glass? I mean, that's thick glass. Wow. It just...
Yeah.
Nightingale, look. Mm-hmm. Room, well, room 101, but it's Nightingale.
Starflyer.
Is that what that one's called?
Yeah, Starflyer.
They, yeah, I remember them being really weird names.
That's like a 70s glam band.
Yeah.
Starflyer. T-Rex and Starflyer.
You'd think that like these rooms were obviously a bit more for like higher end. But the corridors are really skinny.
I was just gonna say how narrow are these corridors?
Yeah. It's crazy, isn't it?
This is like weirdly narrow.
Flying Cloud.
Starflyer, Flying Cloud.
Cutty Sark.
The what?
Cutty Sark.
Sounds a little bit piratey, to be honest.
Yeah, it does. Star Clipper. This one's tiled. There is a lot of clothes in here, isn't there? Why would there be so many clothes? Did you just breathe out?
I think so.
Did you hear it?
No, I did breathe out.
It was like quite loud. Did you do it quite loud? It's like a...
No.
But I thought, I didn't know if you just went, you know, like you just sigh. I didn't know if it was just like that.
No louder than what I've done after. Temper compression.
I don't know then.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, was that like a whistle?
It was like someone trying to whistle.
Yeah.
Like an old man with no teeth can't whistle.
Yeah, or when they're talking and they do it by accident.
That did though, didn't it?
Yeah. Well, I wonder if that breathing was what I heard then. I did say they could follow us. Not home though.
That was definitely voices that time. Could be an explanation for it. It's the fact that I've stood on it.
Yeah, it's that door. It's that door, I bet, that made that noise. But what was the one before it?
Them voices were very loud.
Yeah, I heard them.
I'm going to go to that window there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's see if we can find out what it is. That's the talking debunked. Do you think it's all the voices we've heard?
Possibly. I mean, we did hear voices and they did sound human. I didn't think for 1 minute it was voices in here, but
yeah, they were too distant, weren't they?
Yeah, but they're just unexplainable. But if there's a path there which we've discovered, then possibly people just walking past. I mean, I probably wouldn't know.
It probably is that then, right? Yeah. So that's debunked.
That's the talking debunked, but we heard a door bang.
That one's in it, was it? That was in the other place.
Yeah, it was. No, we've heard...
Have we heard it in here as well?
In this corridor we've heard the most, actually.
Yeah, we just heard a lot through there, but we came out to just see them, didn't we?
There. Thank you. It's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it might have been me moving my back.
This is like admin offices.
Yeah.
Cards everywhere.
Right, I'll put one. I'll put a couple down here. Have we got anyone here with us? You don't have to be afraid. Come forward. Come talk to us. Could you make a noise somewhere so we know where you are? Are you hearing like thudding and... Do you think maybe we ought to go the other end of the corridor? Because I can hear traffic in the background and I don't know if I'm like listening to that as well. Oh, that floor doesn't... Oh, wow.
Oh. Weird. Yeah.
Yeah. Hello? We've just come to look around. If you're in the room down there where we were, could you make a noise for us again, please?
You're hearing stuff.
Yeah.
Behind.
Yeah.
It sounds like people walking everywhere.
Yeah, it does.
Sounded like a floorboard before you moved.
But it's not moving here where we are. But
to be honest, it sounded either below or behind me. I hear the last one.
You can come forward, there's nothing to be afraid of. We're nice people.
And that's where we're hearing stuff now.
Do you reckon it is? I've lost my bearings.
I think so, yeah. Feel the massage bed there.
Yeah, the chest of drawers and everything. Well, someone's drawn a willy on it, though.
There's always a willy in an abandoned building.
Really want someone or something to come just running down the corridor.
Yeah, like just the footsteps.
Yeah, just please run not to me. Yeah, I don't want a living person to do that, please.
Well, that vent's creepy.
What's that?
It's like an air vent. But you know when you're seeing like horror films, hotels have like hidden cameras and stuff.
Yeah.
You can see up inside it, it's like the metal. So like rats could be crawling up there and everything, you know what I mean?
You don't know, do you? Are you gonna come towards us? We don't mean any harm whatsoever. We're probably going to move on in a minute. Is there any chance before we do, could you make a really loud noise, make yourself known for us, please? Let's see if I'll throw something. Can you throw something back for us, like this? Yeah.
Very, very faint.
I also heard like two footsteps.
I think so.
When you walked off then, I just felt like that feeling that someone was behind me.
Oh God, I hate that feeling.
Like, it just felt like someone, not directly behind me, but, you know, down there.
Yeah.
I took my back to it, and you, when you went, I was just saying, I'm just going to change my battery. And then I just felt like a breeze on my neck, which I felt again when I first stood here telling you. And then I felt like something was down there. It's weird for a breeze to be on my neck when the wind is behind you.
Yeah, the breeze, the very slight breeze that's coming is from this end.
It's really cold on my neck, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not that cold.
No.
My neck feels like it's...
I wonder if they're coming a bit more forward now. Because it feels like they're lurking at the minute. We're going to go for a dance in the ballroom. Are you coming to join us?
Mm-hmm. This corridor has a weird vibe to it, I think.
It's coming back. My chest is heavy again. Mm. Like an anxiety sort of thing. You know, when your chest... I mean, I don't know. I've had, like, anxiety panic attacks. And your chest just goes, woof. Mm-hmm.
Sinks.
I don't know why this corridor, though.
This is weird. I didn't feel this before. First time, really. Walked through and I was like,
it's just hit you. In fact, it's hit me worse this time than when we first walked through. Mm-hmm. But I know because I pointed it out in my video of when I came last time. We was coming through there and I was just dead silent. I couldn't talk. And when I was editing the video, like, I left that bit of the footage in and I just said, like, I couldn't talk. I felt like I was having a panic attack sort of thing, or one coming on, and I was just like, what is happening? Like, I've been fine.
Something about this area.
Yeah. As soon as you walk in, you know, like you can cut the atmosphere with a knife, it's that thick. That's how it feels in here.
Yeah.
Are you feeling it in here?
A bit, but I'll be honest, since we started hearing the noises and stuff, I've been feeling it.
Yeah.
It just got easier in the corridors apart from that one section.
Yeah. Obviously, when people are here, there was lots of people in this building, so I don't think anyone would have noticed anything.
Yeah,
does that make sense?
Yeah, there'd been lots of noise, especially in like a ballroom.
Yeah, so no one would have heard anything or noticed anything. Like a glass could have fell off a table.
People potentially who would have known of any hauntings would have been cleaners and things like that.
Yeah.
So the morning after, they've had a bit of a party or something on in here.
Mm-hmm.
Cleaners just going around the Nuvia. Or cleaning up, and she might feel or see something. I feel like this is the kind of place where there's nothing evil about it.
No.
But I feel like you could see something here, like see somebody.
Yeah.
I feel like I can sort of imagine that if I was a cleaner in here, putting chairs, stacking chairs away or anything like that, I feel like you'd see somebody and you'd say, you know, you shouldn't be down here, we're finished, you know what I mean? And they'd be thinking, like, who's that? And then it'd be a ghost, but they wouldn't have known.
Yeah.
That's what I feel in this building.
Yeah. No, I have to agree with you.
Yeah.
And because it's so dark in here, I could literally put cat balls anywhere.
Yeah.
And because it's so dark in here, I could literally put cat balls anywhere. Yeah. Are you going to come sit with us?
I'm spacing this way. Turn the chair around. That wasn't flashing.
No.
I turned around to get my light. Turned back and it was
flashing.
Yeah.
Well, I put it down a while ago, so it definitely would have gone off. Like, turned off. Yeah, what was that?
No
We've come to a party in the ballroom. Do you want to come sit and join us? We can have a drink. There's a chair right in front. You can come join us, look. Come sit down. Could you make a noise in the room for us? Wherever you are.
I feel like if we sat here for half an hour in silence, something big would happen.
Well, let's do it.
That's what I started to feel like. Maybe not half an hour.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah,
but
just
yeah,
a little bit.
I felt like if we just sat here, apart from the birds outside and stuff like that, I feel like something, you'd hear like a crash, not a crashing sound, or the sound of something dropping, being thrown, or just got a feeling. What?
You right?
Mm-hmm. Just got like a... like a feeling in my throat.
Yeah?
I don't know.
It's very odd in here.
Yeah. Didn't feel like this first time, really. It felt like we could hear voices coming and stuff like that, but...
Then, hang on a minute. We're the other end of that pathway, aren't we now? We're nowhere near that pathway. We heard them voices.
Close.
Yeah.
Right, I've got a piece of glass in my hand, this little object. I'm going to throw it. Please, can you throw it back towards me, but not at me? That made a nice loud bang.
It did.
Can you please move something in the room? Move one of the chandeliers, please. Can I throw another object? I'd like it if you could throw it back, please. Can you copy that?
Who's done this to this lovely ballroom? Does it make you cross? I know it would me. You must have seen a lot of lovely parties in here over the years. Do you want to come sit and talk to us about these parties? There's a chair right in front of me. You know what would be really, really cool if you could show yourself? We're not afraid, and you've got nothing to be afraid of. I have gone really cold on my neck.
It's getting colder and colder.
Yeah. Are you going to show yourself? We'd love to see you.
I feel like I'm getting numb.
Yeah, his surface like, is really weird.
Is that you affecting us?
Yeah.
I just had to turn the camera off to change my battery, guys, and my hood was ruffled. I don't know how to explain it. But we're going to do necrophonic and see what we can get.
Okay, so I've just turned on.
Evening.
Should I take my phone down there on the bar and let it record, see if it picks anything up?
Can do, yeah.
just while we're sat here talking. Let's try. And I'm just going to hit record. That is now recording. But we're going to go back over here. Hello? Could you tell us what room we're in?
Can you tell us, is this a hotel?
Yeah.
Shows you here. But you're making noises. Can you do it closer to us? Can you move something around us?
Yeah.
You want to try and tell us your name through this device? Do you want to confirm you're there first? Try and move something or affect us. Come and touch me. Got these balls on the floor and on the chair. You want to go and touch one of them? Push it off the chair. Don't hear you. Come on, use my energy. That is you affecting me. Use some of my energy. Try and touch one of these balls.
You can use my energy too. I can just keep hearing movement.
In the distance, like someone's in here.
Yeah, and it's down there.
Take the energy from this torch, please. Did you hear something as I was talking?
Yeah.
Take the energy from this torch, please. Do something as I was talking.
Yeah. Hello?
Swear to God.
What?
The reason I put my torch down there is because I thought in the darkness. Is that like a chair?
Oh yeah, I can see something.
And the light was about there, like it was not facing down there, it was like about that light.
Yeah.
And I swear I saw something go across that way, like a shadow. I'm freezing cold.
It's really, really cold.
Hey, have I got a head in my head standing there? And my face. Is it raised?
It is a bit.
Yeah, it feels like it's raised. This is you affecting us. Affecting me, thank you.
I've just seen something down there.
Where that chair is?
Yeah.
I saw something go from left to right.
I don't know what, it was something moved, but it was at the corner of my eye. I'm going to keep looking down there now.
And you know as well, I haven't even, since when I was facing that way, what have you, I wasn't, well even when I move it, it doesn't affect the shadow.
I was going to say, you know when you move light and it can affect the shadow, yeah, and look like something, nothing's moving down there?
No. No, it's not.
Just this chair. I mean, yeah, the door a little bit. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. But that's not. I was seeing it this side of the room.
That's where I saw it go. I saw a shadow go left to right, right by that chair.
Is somebody down there?
I don't feel as cold as I did a few seconds
No, no.
My hair was on end then. I could feel it.
Yeah, it was. Is somebody down there? Could you throw something again, please?
Sometimes, like, you don't need the equipment. It's good for people to see, but realistically, it's how you feel when you're there. And I'll be honest, there's been a couple of occasions where I felt really, like, on edge. When that went off then, 5 seconds later, I went really cold through my body.
Yeah.
We've been asking for things before, and I threw stuff early, but...
It's like it's all of a sudden thought, go on then.
Yeah. So, over in this room, this is kind of where I saw it, unless it was there.
Oh, that's where I saw it.
That's the only doorway. It felt like it was just by the chair here, but there's nothing.
No. Weird. Hang on a minute, didn't we hear crockery in here?
Yeah, we were saying it was like
there's
that.
A lot of it in here.
We were saying it was like something like tinned into it, but yeah.
It could have been, yeah, could have been anything in here. But it came from down here.
Thank you so much for joining us, guys. It's been an interesting night, a great explore as well. I know I've explored it once, but it's not going to get old, is it? I love a good explore. And we've had some weird things happen. The ballroom was definitely... I'm glad that we sat in there for a bit. We proper sat, didn't we, and listened. It was really good in there. But it'd be interesting to see if I've got anything footage-wise. Oh, and on my phone as well. I'm sure I would have included it if I did get anything. But yeah, thank you so much for joining us, and I will speak to you all in my next video. But until then, sleep tight.